Hello and welcome to Proxmox Tutorials. This video shows the highlights of the new major release. Proxmox Virtual Environment 9.0 is based on the latest Debian 13, codenamed Trixie. A major new feature in this Proxmox release is the ability to create VM snapshots on thick-provisioned LVM storage. This is a huge benefit if you're using shared storage via LUNs, which are commonly provided by a storage box and connected via iSCSI or fiber channel. You can now leverage LVM's native snapshotting capabilities to protect your virtual machines. The new Fabrics feature is a significant addition to the Proxmox SDN stack. A fabric is a routed network of interconnected peers. This update introduces native support for two popular routing protocols, OpenFabric and OSPF, allowing you to create complex network topologies with minimal effort. For example, you can now easily build a full mesh Zef cluster, ensuring optimal high-performance communication between all your storage nodes. It also serves as a robust foundation for more advanced setups, such as an underlay network for virtual private networks. Now it is time to add nodes to the fabric. Each node will be reachable via the configured IP addresses inside the fabric using the selected network interfaces. Repeat this for every node that should be part of the fabric. If there are more nodes to configure, you can click on Create Another. Otherwise, click the Create button and the window will close. To finish and apply the changes, navigate to the main SDN panel under Data Center and use the Apply Configuration button. This will generate and apply the underlying FR routing configuration on each node. Once the SDN configuration is applied, the Zef installation can be started. Simply select the new fabric for the Zef network. The new node metrics give you a powerful set of tools for system monitoring. The new graphs show CPU, I/O, and memory pressure stall information and give a clear picture of resource contention. If you are using ZFS, a dedicated graph shows exactly how much memory is being utilized by the ZFS adaptive replacement cache. Another exciting new feature is the completely redesigned mobile web interface. It's a thorough rework using the new Proxmox Widget Toolkit, built on the fast and modern Rust-based U framework. It gives a quick and clear overview of all your guests, running tasks, and storage resources, and you can perform basic maintenance tasks from anywhere. Proxmox Virtual Environment 9 is based on the latest Debian 13, codenamed Trixie, combined with leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a modern Linux kernel 6.14, Ceph 19.2, LXC6, Qemu 10.0, and OpenZFS 2.3. Proxmox Virtual Environment 9 is available now in all of our repositories. Download the ISO today and start exploring all the new features. Thanks for watching.